Hey guys, we're the Sklar Brothers. And we've got a YouTube page, and we've chocked it full of some amazing stuff, like full video episodes of our daily podcast.
Hey there, everybody. We've got a couple of systems that we're watching in the tropics right now, including Tropical Storm Karen. I'm sure you've seen a whole lot about Karen on social media recently.
Hurricane Karen only destroys Walmarts and Costcos in the southeastern Texas area. Hurricane is really hard to deal with. It's the only hurricane in history that calls 911.
Right.
On a multicultural neighborhood
for being caught up in its path.
Episodes of our podcast, Dumb People Town, with amazing guests.
Quicksand to me is nature's cement. Am I right?
If it didn't work, yes.
You don't want to get caught in it.
Yeah, no.
Quicksand's such a cool thing you hear about when you're a kid and like it's in movies and shit, but you don't really see it every day.
Rare, never seen before stand up clips.
There was an ad campaign for Coors Light for the NFL where a white dude was rapping.
You can't even call it rapping, though. To call it rapping is offensive to black people.
Right. I'd be willing to say that what this guy was doing was offensive to white people.
I would actually say that it was offensive to gift wrapping.
Exactly.
I would go so far as to say it was offensive to like healthy wrap sandwiches and stuff like that.
And full episodes of our cult classic ESPN show Cheap Seats. I know my contact is around here somewhere.
Yeah, I think it's down there with your dignity.
Good start by Ryan.
You know what, Ran? I am really impressed with the safety in this competition.
I know, because there's some potentially dangerous events here. I feel like the competitors are never at risk.
I know.
Oh, Reinhardt's down. Get in there.
Oh, God, my God, it's going to crush him.
Oh, my God.
He's going to die. Oh, f***ing spotters.
So stick around, watch some videos, jump down a few rabbit holes, tell a friend, and subscribe to this page. And keep coming back, because we're always adding new stuff. Basically, if an Olympic-style athlete and a dog go through the same obstacle course,
24 seconds, same time as...
You should never underestimate the value of a really good sports bra.
Frank, frankly, I doubt it.
Oh, that was nice.
Really well. Yeah, very agile.
You couldn't have put on a pair of socks for this? Is he jumping over or around the hurdles? Does it matter?
We will be there to make fun of it. And remember, you can't spell fun without
C.
Whoa.
H.
Okay.
E.
Yeah.
V.
Mm-hmm.
E.
Inside voice, Rebecca.
U. R. E. Chevalier, am I correct?
No, that's wrong. Yeah, it's just F-U-N. Jeez, how'd you get that wrong? Seemed like an easy one to me.